have personal experience of the service that the company is providing, and in respect of what he's doing in Cyprus, I think that the Cyprus state should be very grateful to what he's offering to the economy and to the people of Cyprus. I had the opportunity to participate in one of the events organized in Ukraine with your company, and I was delighted not only from the hospitality they would receive, but from the activities and your contacts that you have in Ukraine. And I think that it's something that we'll feel, you can feel very proud. And we as the Cypriots, and especially as politicians, we feel grateful for what you are doing for Cyprus as well. We hope that we hospitalize you in Cyprus in the best possible way. And I'm personally looking forward to continue having this kind of cooperation with your company.
I know that it's very powerful and very popular. I have met also the people behind it, and I like them very much. I was a cover once in the magazine, and it was very interesting to see my interview in Russia. And I hope it goes well in the future, because it's very important to have a business magazine that supports the Cyprus community, and it's great. Happy birthday, and I hope you make more success.
Вестник Кипра, который стал той самой газетой, которую с удовольствием читают, которую с удовольствием поддерживают, которые относятся с большим уважением, сегодня празднует свое 18-летие. Мы поздравляем газету «Вестник Кипра». Это прекрасный прием и считаем, что это очень хорошая, правильная подготовка к празднованию 20-летия.
We realize how valuable is to work with Natalie. We appreciate that, and we look forward to expand our cooperation with her. Okay, I'm a mayor of Paralimni, and we see how we can promote the Famagustan district to Russian people, either for tourists or for developing some other things.